Told him already.
I need to cover for this underrated, because I'm definitely underrated, man.
Let's do this. Volume 8.
I'm one of the most underrated niggas in New York City, man. Volume 8, that's me. Shoot, a hot city bird gang, got a life for life. Patch in or get patched the fuck out. The slogan is still the same. That guy over there, that's Gato. You see him, you see me. You see me, you see him. See what we doing? 2011 joint. Paper place and wings. You know what I'm talking about?
Hey, shout out.
Shout out the underrated DVD. Shout out to my nigga Tone Trump. He got the cover on this one. We got that new Tone Trump song. We just did the song, me, Tone Trump, and my nigga Large Dimes, All I Know. Be on the lookout for that. You know what I'm saying? Never than that, we know what it is. We steady mobbing, man.
It is. What's up? What you got going on right now, though, man?
I got the motherfucking, I got Steady Mobbing 2 coming out. That's already done. Steady Mobbing 2 is wrapped up. I'm working on Steady Mobbing 15 right now. That's how far ahead I'm on Spotify. Right. You know what I'm saying? We just working. That's it. And the Steady Mobbing 2 will be out probably like another 2 weeks from now. So by the time I'm on the cover of this, that'll be out. You know what I'm saying?
Right. So let us know your situation right now, how it is in the game for you.
The game is ugly right now, man. I'm going to keep it honest with y'all, man, because, yo, it seems like everybody want to make this one kind of music. I'm not with that one kind of music, you know what I'm saying? I'm really out here, man. I'm from right here in New York City, man. I like my rap a certain kind of way, and I ain't knocking nobody else for what they doing, but I like my shit New York City gritty and grimy. We don't do this. You know what I'm saying? That ain't what we do. We mobbing over here. So we got to get back to that. New York City got to get back to that. So that's what's going on in the game. As far as that, you know, it's just, like I said, Bird Gang, Hot City, Gutter Life. That's what's going on. That's what I'm moving with. You know what I'm saying? Shout out my nigga A Mafia. Harlem. Yeah. Harlem niggas. You know what I'm saying? That's what we doing. We just, you know what it is, really, too. Shout out, free my nigga Rod Diggs, free my nephew Sean. You know what I mean? Rod was talking to Rod the other day on the phone, and Rod told me some real shit, man. He said, you got to connect, and you got to have a united front. You just can't be. You know, sometimes I want to get on my fuck the world shit, fuck everybody, you know what I'm saying? Just keep it Bird Gang, Hot City, Gutter Life. But I got to reach out to other niggas because they got their own little, you know what I'm saying? They got their own little lanes going on, and I got to patch in with them so we can all patch in together. So when they come to New York, they straight. When I go to wherever they at, I'm straight, you know what I'm saying? And we snatch each other fan base like that. So that's what's going on. But the game is ugly because everybody just making this one kind of music. And it seems like the fans love it, and I don't want to be involved with that. I like to keep it shooting. If it ain't shooting, then I ain't doing it. Steady Mobbing shirts. You know what I'm saying? This was off the Steady Mobbing 1 mixtape. This was the promo off that operation.
Go get
HotCityRap.com. Catch in the HotCityRap.com and go download the mixtape for free. You know what I'm saying? My situation just improved. I ain't gonna speak on nothing right now, but my situation definitely just improved. So shout out to the niggas who got free verses from me already, you know, free features and all that. All I told y'all was the light, the sour and all that. You know what I'm saying? Real nigga time. And like that, you know what I mean? But moving forward, this thing gonna cost.
Yeah. Let everybody know where they can hit you up at, hear your music
and
all that.
You can find me. I got three different operations going on. You can definitely find me on all my videos, Shooter93 on motherfucking, on YouTube, get that right. Shooter93. I'm saying 93 because that's the, you know, you gotta actually put the number, but you know what Shooter93 stands for. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So patch in with that, and we motherfucking and then on Twitter, you can find me on Bird Gang Shooter, motherfucking Twitter. Bird Gang Shooter on Twitter. And then you can also find me on HotCityRap.com. That's my motherfucking website with my bro here. You know what I mean? So patch in. We always here. We got new content. Every day I put a new song out on Twitter. So once you follow me on Twitter, you get new Shooter music every day. Because I'm going to show the streets just how hard I'm working. I'm here for y'all. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I don't rap for the motherfuckers that's out there in the suburbia. I mean, I can patch it, but I do it for the curb. You know what I mean? So when you patch into that Shooter music, that's just what you're going to get. Shooter music. Don't make me despair. Don't expect to hear me rapping about roses and flowers and all that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? My name is Shooter, so that's exactly what I'm going to give you. When you patch it with me, you're going to get these streets raw, uncut, unfiltered, unedited, and all that type of shit. I'm going to give you both sides of it. I'm going to give you the wins, and I'm going to give you the losses. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
And that's what we're doing.
That's what it is.
But like I said, shout out to my nigga Underrated DVD. We pop, we mobbing. They definitely steady mobbing, and we moving. My nigga Tone Trump on the cover. I'm definitely on the cover of Volume 8. And that's right. It. We patching in. Lock the fuck in. Shooter, Hot City Bird Gang.
Shout out to all my East Side niggas.
Okay.
Flow.
Right. You good money. Look.